This is Greed again. I want to welcome you to the first actual video of Who Is Your Hero series. But this is indeed the third video for my channel. So, I hope you like the content so far. Now, just getting right into it. The objective today, I'm going to go over a few starting pointers of points you should clarify before you start getting really deep into your game. Alright. Now, there are some questions you want to ask about your game. One is obviously, how am I going to tell the story? Alright? Alright, and that's what we're working on. Who is the main character? Very important to define this and to consider this question throughout the development of your game. Or you can say who is the main, or who are the main characters. Alright, there's that question as well. But what your content is going to boil down to is these six essential questions. Who is it about? Which kind of goes back to this, who is the main character? What do they want? What is their established goal? Do they want to save their village? Do they want to rule the world? Do they want to get the girl of their dreams? What is their goal? Why can't they get it? Okay, these are the various devices that pop up to prevent them from achieving their goal. And I wrote a times 100 here because this can come up several times. And what are they going to do about that? Well, some guy tried to steal away their girl. I'm going to punch him on the nose. Okay. And why doesn't that work? He beats the crap out of you. Alright, so that didn't work. Now, we go right back to this one and just rinse and repeat. And then, how does it end? Well, if you're trying to save the world, then you stop whatever menace is threatening the world. Okay. If you're trying to become the ruler of the world, then obviously you'll be becoming the ruler of the world. If you're trying to get the girl of your dreams, it would obviously be getting the girl of your dreams. But the goal here is it should feel like an ending. Alright? And so now, with that in mind, let's get a little bit of humor out of the way with Mistress Obvious. She's here to tell you exactly how well you're doing in your game so far. And you are hereby dubbed the Slacker. But that's okay. We can deal with that. Over here, we have our main hero, Grandar. How do you know he is the main hero? He says he is the main character of the story. His name is Grandar. What is his goal? Well, it appears as if his goal is that he wants to rule the world. It's important to understand your hero does not have to be a good person. It just has to be a central focus of the story. Alright? And it's good for him to have a stated goal and a sub-goal. Okay? Stated goal is usually what's stated first. Sub-goal is usually what's stated after. Maybe he has other goals. That's fine. Okay? Now, why can't they do what they want? Well, in his case, he's letting you know he has a rival who will stop him, if they can. And also, there's already an evil overlord. He will stop me if he can. And he's currently not strong enough. So he's taking the time to assess his current skills in comparison to those challenges he must face. Alright, this, it also involves what he's going to do about it, and this is stating why didn't that work. I was defeated by my rival. So, in order what he's going to do about it, he's got to get stronger. He was defeated by the overlord. He's too weak. Has to get stronger. And these are some personal, anecdotes for the hero to think about. I am terrified of women. Okay, I wonder why he's terrified of running. His rival, Sheila, happens to be a woman, beats him up all the time.